from National Association of Pharmacology and Therapeutics. Myself, Dr. D.D. Gupta, Professor and Head, Department of Pharmacology, Indira Gandhi Medical College, Shimla. I am thankful to Honorable President Dr. Padmaja Uday Kumar, respected General Secretary Dr. R.K. Dixit, worthy National Coordinator Dr. C.M. Kamal, and other esteemed members of Governing Council of NPT for giving me this opportunity to act as Chairman of Lifetime Achievement Award Committee. The prestigious Lifetime Achievement Award in Pharmacology or Clinical Pharmacology and Therapeutics has been introduced by National Association of Pharmacology and Therapeutics in 2022 to honor medical pharmacologists who have shown a lifelong commitment to medical education, research, and growth of the specialty and demonstrated excellence in one or more domains of the specialty while working in academics or industry or research or other areas related to pharmacology or clinical pharmacology and therapeutics. A meeting of NPT Council for awards and honors was held online on 14th October 2022. We received 4 nominations of eminent pharmacologists of the country for this prestigious award. Through this message, it is my proud privilege to announce the name of Dr. K.D. Tripathi, the famous author of the textbook Essentials of Medical Pharmacology, who has been unanimously chosen by council members for Lifetime Achievement Award in Pharmacology. This award will be presented during annual national conference NEPTICON 2022, going to be held at Mangalore and organized by Father Muller Medical College, Mangalore. On behalf of the entire pharmacology community of this country, I congratulate Dr. Tripathi for unanimous selection of his name for this prestigious award. Through this platform of NPT, I invite all medical pharmacologists to join hands to raise the status of our specialty of pharmacology. Long live.